call this the cornerstone.
Mother committed suicide after she burnt herself with kerosene. Then I started to live with my grandmother. Dzikwa Trust started supporting me when I was in grade 1 up to now, and now I'm doing commercials, accounts, business, and economics, and I want to be an accountant.
And other necessities that children escape up and open the cattle and a Seppo Akatanga from the battery from grade 4 until my tertiary education.